Hi guys! On today's video, I'm going to paint poppies on rice paper. Before I start to paint, I'm going to show you the simple technique that I use in this video. To paint a poppy, I grab a watered-down dominant color first, which is orangish-red. And then, I control the water from the brush, and I pick up thick consistency dark red with the tip of the brush. I want the center of the flower to be dark, so I kept the tip of the brush pointing toward to the center and made a flower petal. I'm adding dark brown to the center part of the flower. I'm going to paint this petal now. I'm filling up that spot so it will look like it's all connected. I'm going to paint a side view of the flower. I'm keeping my brush point to one direction. I have a watered down yellow green, and thick dark green is ready for stem and leaves. I grab water down the yellow green first and pick up dark green with the tip of the brush. I drew thin stem and I'm painting leaves. Poppy leaves has shredded looks, so I'm just adding bunch of lines. I'm loading my brush with the yellowish green and control the water and picking up dark green. I'm going to make some flower buds. I'm adding some flower colors too. I'm using a thick consistency dark brown and yellow brown for the center part. And I'm adding some lines on the petals. I think that's enough for the basic techniques. Let's start to paint!